Holy shit, what is that? It's like a motorway maintenance vehicle is on fire.
No one should be driving past that shit. That is so fucking dangerous. The fuck?
That's a